Don't let that happen to you. Hi, this is Ken from Express Electric. Our number one call is a switch or an outlet not working. While this is inconvenient, it's oftentimes just a symptom of a more serious problem. And there's no substitute for a professional electrician to evaluate it to ensure the safety of you and your family. In this video, we're going to talk about some hidden hazards in the home, specifically in the kitchen for the scenario. You'll see we have a toaster and a blender here plugged in. It looks relatively safe. However, that's deceiving. What should be here in this outlet, and this looks professional, but what's missing is a GFI. What is a GFI? A GFI is a ground fault interrupter, or also known as a ground fault circuit interrupter. You know, same thing. What does a GFI do? A GFI monitors the electricity going out, and it monitors the electricity coming back in. So if the electricity is going somewhere where it shouldn't, as in someone's getting shocked, it turns the power off. The threshold for it to turn it off is the same amount it takes to stop a human heart. So without exaggeration, GFIs save lives. These are required in kitchens and bathrooms, basements, garages, and anywhere within 6 feet of water. Also in pool areas. Now, so if you're not sure if your house is protected right, or especially if you have children or elderly people, you need to make sure you have a GFI. Call a licensed professional electrician today and they'll inspect it for you and tell you exactly what you have. As I said before, there's no substitute for a professional electrician. Call Express Electric today and we'll send out one of our certified, background checked, and drug tested electricians to be to your home within 90 minutes or less. Click the link below for more information.
Fix the switch, fix the light, Express Electrical will do it right.